So this is the old factory floor, is it?
Yep. They were used to build cars by hand in between each one of these pillars.
This is the birthplace of the Model T. The story of 20th century America began in this very room, right here, this room. Henry Ford walked around here. Without him, without the Model T, I might be selling steak knives door to door. So you can say my story begins here as well. So
these two cars here were built over on Mack Avenue. So they were built in basically a converted carriage shop.
Look at this, the 1903 Ford Mulliné Tonneau. How nice is that, eh? Absolutely fantastic.
So the next one is a really rare car. This is a Model B. There's about seven of these left.
In the world?
Yep.
Or let me have a little touch, do you mind?
I go for it.
This feels like church for a petrolhead, like I'm getting a chance to see and touch the cars that are almost holy.
That is stunning, isn't that beautiful? Look at that.
The Model K, which is an absolutely stunning automobile.
That's wonderful, isn't it? Look at that.
Henry Ford may not have held the spanners, but he was the captain of the ship, and it's astonishing to walk in his footsteps.
Is this really his office?
This is an exact description of his office.
Is it really? Look at that.
We got the exact pictures on the wall. We redid the desk down to the last tiny imperfection. And there you have it.
If this building is a petrolhead church, then this room is a shrine to the man that made it happen. It's like seeing the Pope's bedroom or something. I can't imagine anywhere that tells the story of old Detroit better than that museum. Now, there's a bit of history that I really want to check out, and I've been told I absolutely can't miss it.
翻新中古车之夜，每星期二晚上9点起，就在 Discovery 频道。